Alright, if you guys are new to the channel, please leave a like, subscribe, hit the notification icon so you know when I'm uploading and streaming. And I might be getting evicted, I might not be getting evicted of where I live. But most likely, probably be getting evicted. But, anyways, let's go. So, I don't know when I'll be up. Loading after. Oh my god, that definitely has to be a bug bite. What the fuck has been attacking me in my sleep? And this is called Midnight Scenes. And they're pixel horror game. A short game I got bored, so I was like, look, put something up on the channel, let people know what's happening. Claire Barnes, age 29, she's about to discover what kind of force lurking in the darkness of this desert world. Basically, it's kind of like a Twilight type kind of game. A flat, tired, late first trip. Well, she suspects the world it's going to change her life forever, as well as her perception of reality. Near point click little adventure game where I gotta solve puzzles with possibly a horror jump scare. Alright, let's get out of the car, Claire. Step in the water and electricity, that seems smart. Unexpected obstacle, a new delay for Claire. She might need to find some help to resume her journey as soon as possible. Fortunately, she notices a signal pointing to a near emergency phone that wish her luck. Let's see what this is about. Oh, missing. Can I is there anything else on here? It's kind of creepy that the eyes are messed up, same with the mouth. What's this over here, anyways? Alright, those are the options, okay. Well, that's nice, no? Is there anything okay, well. I probably will die if I touch that. So. Can I move my character? No, I can only point and click. Oh, okay. Well, I can't look in the trunk. Wait, what? That'd probably bring her back in the car, so let's see what's this way. What's up here? I'm near missing. Ooh, pardon my French. Well, what's this? Toward missing picture of the kid. Okay, why isn't his eyes messed up in this one? Or the mouth? Alright, let's. Okay. Let's check if there's 1 second, that's within here. For real, there's some blood here, that's nice. No, I don't see nothing. That'd probably be useful. Okay, we got some string. What's that? A hammer. Alright, so we need to get a key before we can mess with that, huh? Alright. So we got a string and a hammer. I gotta remember the car. Diagram for a scarecrow, okay, that. Okay. I don't understand what any of that means, but. Oh, okay, let's grab this. Can't. All right. Why is there blood bleeding tubes? What? Nice scarecrow. Let's find this. This. Oh. This. You will let me in now. Like, I can't really read this. Alright, straight, up, down. And the picture. Both arms, up, equals, entry, I think. How am I? Maybe down means entry. Oh, what the? Nope. Okay. So yeah, I gotta figure out. Jump scares, please. Well, I don't see nothing. Must be going to a creepy ass house with the blinking lights. you guys can hear, but it sounds like there's something moving around. Oh my god, this is not cool. Not cool at all. Something. It seems like it might be Morse code. Yeah, I don't really know my Morse code that well. Is that you making that noise, lady, or? Alright, so someone with the scarecrow. Oh, I just noticed there's a body in. Okay, let's go investigate this body. Oh, no, 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 no. Nike. Son of a. I'm clicking around in the dark, but I can't. Doesn't seem like there's anything I can mess with. Alright, let's continue this way, because I probably need a flashlight. Far. Not spooky at all. I'm just getting the chills on my spine. Don't mind me. Okay. I'm gonna need that board. I probably need. What's this? Oh, can't reach it. Alright. Anything on the ground here that we can mess with? Oh, there's this. Need that nail though, so I take that. Do I need a horseshoe? No. Don't know what that is, but it's probably a gravestone. Alright. Alright, so let's put the nail first, I guess. Pick up the board again. Thank you. This. This. Okay. Then. Alright. Then we. Climb. What? What is this, anyways? Oh, a lantern. Okay. Is there anything else up here? I don't see this changing color. Let me know that there's stuff to grab. Alright. Back into the creepy house, lady. Yes, scary. What the hell happened to you, dude? Alright, we got the key. Anything else I can click on? That's still gotta be Morse code. Just don't know what. Oh, I can't mess with you no more. And why would you make such a lab? Well, someone can just hop over the fence. Next to this. Alright. This. Alright. seconds, I can literally climb on top of the truck. Just wants to clip this. Alright. Anything else we can mess with around here? No? What in God's name would happen around here? Okay, what was, she's like, oh no, what happened? Oh, hell broke loose, that's what happened. Zombie apocalypse, man? Okay, this is a map, I think. Don't understand whatever it's supposed to mean, but... How long have I been playing for? 40 minutes? Alright. Okay. People dead, and apparently that's the suspect of whatever happened. Which my people are dead. Zombie, maybe? You don't really explain what's going on, lady. Can score this. Alright, buddy, what do you got? Oh, the kid was experimented on. He wasn't missing. Well, technically he is missing, but he got kidnapped by the government for some reason. Alright. Or not by the government. One of the two. Missing. 9999. Okay, so let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. I'm trying to dial. Wait, it won't let me dial. Okay, how do you dial? Creepy static. Oh no! It's my arrow key. Claire Barnes, age 29. With great effort, she finally managed to push aside the fallen power pole and was soon her journey. Still terrified, she stopped in the first gas station to contact authorities and phone up the string of events she had just witnessed. Nothing out of the ordinary was found by the police on that stretch of road, no signs or any crash or presence of any mysterious kid. The man living in the farm was found a bit drunk, but in good condition. Not a single word was written in any newspaper about the horrors Claire witnessed that night. She went on with her life trying to convince herself that she wasn't saw something not meant to be seen. Midnight Scenes, The Highway. I don't know if this has any other parts to it or not. Maybe. Pretty cool little short game. And like I said, you can go to itch.io, find this game, and support them on their Patreon. There's their Patreon link. You can go right to them and support them. Maybe I should get a hold of this guy and ask him if they have... Well, apparently this was made 2 years ago. Is that it? I think so. Alright. I am going to see if there's any more of those. That was actually pretty cool. Let's see if he did make any more. Alright, well, hope you guys like that recording. I might do another one later after supper. Don't know yet. But yeah.